So hey guys, for today we have macaroni with meat sauce. And for my drink I have orange soda and Kool-Aid grape flavored. Alright, let's eat. So hot today. This was supposed to be spaghetti with meat sauce. When I opened the drawer, no spaghetti. There was only macaroni in there. I was like, oh well, macaroni it is. Let's eat. And breadstick with mozzarella cheese inside. Alright, let's eat. So hot. Try the breadstick. You wanna drop it? See, wait. There's a bit of mozzarella cheese inside it. I was supposed to bake this, but I was hungry. I was like, I'm just gonna eat. Pretty good. Macaroni with meat sauce, also good. I don't know if I should. Well, I didn't know if I should give it a fork or a spoon. I got this giant spoon. Let's try the spoon. The fork is like spilling everywhere. I think a spoon is better. Oh, it's good. I don't want to finish all of this because later my wife and I will go to a Filipino restaurant for dinner. I don't want to be too full. I'll probably eat half of it. The rest is for tomorrow. Pasta the next day. Like leftover pasta. Delicious. I always eat it for breakfast. Or brunch. Mm. The grape flavor is also good. But the orange is the best. You can hear that. The windows are open. This breadstick is good. If I wasn't having dinner tonight, I'll finish all of this. So delicious. After this, I have to clean. Vacuum and mop. Nuggets fur everywhere. Last bite. That was good. So, that's it for today, guys. See you again next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more videos.